All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai. And it's good to have you back again. Evan, how are you?
I'm good. Thanks to be back, Steve.
Yeah, so another interesting news release out from the company talking about more patent protection. And this one is around CAD files. So maybe you can kind of explain the process to us and what this real patent covers.
Yeah, this is a pivotal AI patent for generating 3D models from CAD files. So basically, you know, every product that's being manufactured today uses a CAD file. That's the engineering file, essentially, at the manufacturing level. So we're able to take that CAD file, import it, and turn it into a lightweight 3D model that we could then texture with Toggle, which is, you know, one of our subsidiaries. So this is part of our portfolio of pivotal technology that allows us to create 3D models at scale. We see, you know, that as foundational technology as more and more 3D models become part of the e-com ecosystem, but really beyond the e-com ecosystem into virtual reality as well, Steve.
Yeah, and you talk in the news release about Meta's Quest and also about the Vision Pro from Apple and just how these type of 3D models will sort of set the stage for what could come when those goggles are, you know, readily used by everyone.
Yeah, it goes way beyond e-commerce. I mean, e-commerce, we've talked about many times on your show, is massive. But this goes beyond just e-com. This really is a technology that can be used to create 3D models for virtual reality, for augmented reality, for Meta's Quest, you know, people that have those glasses or goggles for augmented reality. You know, Apple's coming out with their Vision Pro, and that's going to, I think, light a fire in the 3D modeling market and just drive more demand. And you know, with this patent, we basically protect ourselves and give ourselves a competitive advantage in the market. We filed these patents back in early 2022. And so, you know, it's been a while, and there's actually a portfolio of patents that we filed that all relate to this 3D model production, because we do see that as something that's going to become increasingly valuable over time.
Yeah, and it really sort of talks about the advancing of the technology as well, because people may not understand that you file patents on things as they start to happen, and the technology that you're talking about, just in the time that we've been talking the last couple of years, has really taken major leaps forward, and that stuff needs to be protected, correct?
For sure. I mean, you remember, Steve, we used to talk about the humans that would make 3D models on you know, it would take them a week when we first started back, going back to 2018, 2019, you know, take a week for a person to create a photorealistic 3D model. Now we're able to do thousands in a week. And that number is only going to go up over time. And it's all because of this technology, this technological revolution, really, that's happening with CAD, with 3D, with AI, with augmented reality. I mean, this is all future technologies, foundational technologies that we're going to be taking for granted in the next decade.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. Evan, thank you so much. Good to talk to you again.
Thank you, Steve.
Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai.